has been announced to score the under-20 ready for the tournament of AFCON in Cairo. We have Abdu Magada, Gaddafi FC goalkeeper, Kamesha Moran goalkeeper, Bright Star, Senyondwa Dennis, Bright Oshenyi Veterans FC, Nsumba Venetians, Wakiso Giants, Oyo Delton goalkeeper, AC Villa. And then we have right backs, that is Ukwago Arula from KCC, Opiru Justin, URI FC, Mpanga Sula, Maroons FC. Then we have Ibrahim Juma, left back, FC Legends from Spain. Then Semanange, Simon Kato, Bright Stars, Jimmy Ndarambi, Black Powers, Samson Kasozi, UPDF. That is center back. Then Kakogwe, Apollo, Wakiso Giants, Orange Rogers, Vipers, Mokisa, Simon, UPDF. That is from Wakiso Giants, center back. Then we have Enyo Alan, Eli Falcon from Dubai, Vanessa Iras from Terranova Soccer Academy, Keanu Chitariko from Derby Campus, UK, Mayange Saidi, KCC FC, defensive midfielders. Then in Mbabazi Ivan, Bright Stars, Katongo Lefranc from Chitende, St. Mary's, Alan Chikundu, Bull FC, Chazi Faizo, Manyanga FC, Mugurusi, Makidona Kos from Greece, Sematimba Titans, Wakiso Giants, Mujaba Travis, KC Villa, Wabiona, Faizo, KCC FC, Moteli, Hakim, St. Mary's, Chitende, Andrew Kawoya, KCC FC, Nyanzi Marvin, Wakiso Giants, Mukisa Owen, Bull FC, Christian Mourinho, Rangers FC, Kasinde Ibrahim, Bright Stars, Rogers, Mugisha, UPDF, Kakande, Patrick, AC Villa. That is Kakande, Jonah, Patrick, Hassan, Mobile Express, Asaba, Ivan, Vipers, Umar, Lutaro, AC Villa, Ugembe, Issa, Bright Stars, Chemea, Bass, UPDF, Oscar Mawa, is from Lucera FC, Italy, Emmanuel Mukisa, Kataka FC, Shafiq, Mahogo, UPDF FC, Dembe, Paul, KCC FC, Kato Sean Zenkobuke, Tottenham, Sadi Alpha and his proline, Sevume Simeon Rubaga High School, Jemba Abshakur Ramsey International Football Academy in Manchester. Then Kakaile Thomas is not attached somewhere, but he's in the sport. Thank you very much for that. Of course, the technical staff with the manager can tell you, but thank you very much. Those are the players who want to try and see that we can try to push together. You know very well, you can ask that why the sport is so big. This is these teenage boys, they are not having many games to play, they don't have league. The coaches don't give them chance in the first 11 teams, so we need to have as many as possible so that we can try to get the best out of them and get the best. Never always put pressure on yourself. So I don't have pressure in this team. That's why when the first time you called me, it was a few time, little time to handle the team to go to CECAFA. And it was the same thing that they qualified. The team I was going to handle had already qualified before, previous year, to AFCO. So the same with this one. This is a different school, like you've said, and it's a different technical staff altogether. I don't think there's any pressure. It's about to do the right thing in the right time, in what we're supposed to do. I have no question about it. And you always, you know, you remember the first time I came here, I said, I didn't talk about AFCO. When we went to where? To Sudan. I think, in my words, if you have that archive, you go in the archive. I say, I am taking this team to the World Cup. I didn't talk about what? CECAFA being CECAFA, qualifying. I didn't talk about that. So I set a goal already that I need to see this team go to the World Cup. If it's possible, we shall go. If it's not as possible, then that's it.
But my goal is to take the team to the World Cup. So right away from the day, I said, then I would have put my pressure on myself. I've not even qualified for AFCON. I talked about World Cup. So it's about setting the goals.